you know. I mean, he has a hard time. You can see when he sits down, he goes, when he's sitting down, he goes like this. Slowly until he finally puts his bottom on the floor. And obviously, it's getting arthritis. So, I mean, we had medication for him. Because the year he came, the year that you guys got married, we had passed it for a few weeks. And Nuke was a lot more rambunctious then. And, you know, wouldn't leave him alone. And finally, one day, he started screaming. And screaming, and wouldn't stop, we didn't know what to do. We took him to the vet, called Naomi, and she said, I don't know, maybe it's his arthritis. We took him to the vet, and they said he was in pain, it was his arthritis, they gave him painkillers.